7 income streams that you can consider building for yourself. We often hear that the rich are having more than one income stream. This is entirely true, as it is just too dangerous to only rely on one single source of income. To grow our wealth at a lower risk, we need to have several sources of income streams. So now, let's discuss the 7 types of income streams in this video here. Hi, my name is Eva Wong and I'm the wealth coach who teaches people how to manage their finances better so that they can retire early. Over the past 10 years, I've built my investment assets which are now able to generate consistent 5-figure passive income. Hence, after quitting from my full-time job a few years back, I now fully focus on my own financial management and sharing with more people on YouTube on the financial knowledge. I shall be sharing more videos on the financial management topics, specifically on early retirement on this YouTube channel here. So if you are watching my video for the first time, I invite you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and please click on the bell button so that you will be notified on my upcoming video uploads to get more personal finance tips. The first type of income stream is the earned income. This is the primary income source most of us have. When we work, we get the income. When we don't work, we don't get this income. This type of income has a ceiling because it is based on the time we work. We have only 24 hours a day, and very soon we will find ourselves being not able to increase our working hour. Hence, it is limiting the earned income stream. The second type of income is the profit income. This is basically the profit we get from doing sales or businesses. We get profit when we sell our products or services as long as it is lower than our cost. The higher the price we sell, the more profit we get. We can also engage other people to help us to do the selling. This can help us to increase our profit income. Profit income can be increased very fast if we know how to acquire talents and have a system to help us sell. The third type of income is the interest income. We can earn interest by putting our money in the bank or borrowing our money to the individuals or corporates. The fixed deposit interest is one of the examples of the interest income. Bond coupon is another type of interest income. The interest income is mostly fixed when we place the money with the borrower or bank. Hence, it provides a better income stream stability to us. The fourth type of income is the dividend income. We get this income when we invest into stocks. Dividend is the income distribution by the companies we invest in when there are profits announced by the companies. Normally, companies which can give high dividends are the big, mature companies which have consistent revenues and profits. REIT, R-E-I-T, which stands for Real Estate Investment Trust, is another vehicle which gives high dividend income. The dividend income is not necessarily stable, as a dividend payout depends on the company performance every year. The fifth type of income is the rental income. It is generated from the real estate. When you buy a property and rent it out, you will receive the rental from the tenants. This type of income is mostly quite stable as well compared to the dividend income. The sixth type of income is the capital gain income. It is obtained when you buy an asset at a low price and sell it at a high price. It can be gained via real assets such as gold, properties, antiques, or paper assets such as stocks, index funds, mutual funds, and etc. The seventh type of income is the royalty income. You can get royalty income by designing, creating some intellectual properties such as books, franchising licenses, music, or movies. Okay, let's have the summary of the 7 types of income streams that I've discussed just now. First one is the earned income. We work, we get the income. Basically, it only increases when we work more. Second one is the profit income, which is mostly the income we get from selling the products or services. Third income is the interest income from bank saving or bond products. Fourth income is the dividend via stock investing. Fifth is the rental income, and sixth is the capital gain from buying low and selling high the real or paper assets. The last one is the royalty income via our intellectual properties. Out of the 7 types of incomes illustrated above, 3 of them are quite active, namely the earned income, the profit income, and the capital gain incomes. For the profit or capital gain income, if you can use a system to make it automatic, it can be considered as passive income as well. The remaining 4 of them are passive incomes, namely the interest income, dividend income, rental income, and royalty income. Passive incomes means that you only need to do the work once and you shall get the income continuously without much effort later on.
Wow.
Passive income generation is one of the goals during the wealth creation journey because no one wants to work forever. Passive income streams will ensure we can earn money when we are sleeping. Remember, all of us only have 24 hours a day. Let's start to have more income streams, especially the passive income streams, so that we can let our money work for us rather than we work hard for our money. If you like what I've shared, please click the subscribe button to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on what topic you would like me to share more in the upcoming future. And thank you so much for your time, and I hope to see you again in my next video. Bye!